Hello friends, welcome to Aptitude Area. I am Soumya Madhu here. Here we are going to see time and work related problems. So when you take any type of question paper, let it be RRB, SSC or any state commission's question paper, there is not even a single question paper without time and work related problems. Say at least some 2 to 3 problems will be given under this topic. So this is not a big deal to learn with. It is much easier compared to any other topic. So all you have to remember is just only one thing. Time and work is inversely proportional to each other. Okay. That means if work is given, say if work is given, this is the amount of work, then the time taken to complete this x work is 1 by x. Similarly, if time is given, say y number of days, the amount of work done will be 1 by y. So thus, just remembering this technique, you have to solve the problems. Okay. So This is the only one universal formula to solve time and work related problems. Only few steps vary from problem to problem. Let us see in detail. Here we go with one example. Okay. Say, A and B can do a piece of work in 4 days. While C and D can do the same work, just note the same work, in 12 days. The work is same here. Only the time and the persons differs. Okay. A and B can complete in 4 days while C and D can complete in 12 days. So, in that case, how many days will be A, B, C and D do it together? This is our question. So, now from the problem, we understand that A plus B can do the work. What is the amount of work done by AB? Here the days, time is given. What we have to do? Just inverse it. That's all. So A plus B together can complete 1 by 4 amount of work. Okay. So C and D can do the same work. C and D can do the same work in 12 days. So what happens here? You have to convert this into the reciprocal, that is 1 by 12. Now, what's our question? How many days will be A, B, C and D do it together? So, A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 1 by 4. This 2, the value of these 2 is 1 by 4. The value of these 2 is 1 by 12. So, 1 by 4 plus 1 by 12. We know that LCM of 4 by 12 is 12. Okay. So, just add these fractions. What will be the answer now? 12. So, you have to multiply here by 3. So, the same you got to multiply in the numerator. So, here 3 plus here 1. So, 4 by 12, which is nothing but 1 by 3. So, A plus B plus C plus D is 1 by 3. What does this mean? Since this is the amount of work, we have to reciprocal it. So, 3 days. 3 days is the answer. How many days will A, B, C and D do it together? The answer, solution is 3 days. Since A plus B plus C plus D can do 1 by 3 amount of work. If we invert this, our problem, our answer is 3 days. Got it? Similarly, you can solve this type of problem. Okay, this is a simple addition based problem. We will work out some complicated problems future. Next. Okay, and thanks for watching. Please do subscribe for more updates. Thank you, friends.